I just remember feeling so helpless. I asked myself, okay, where is there a design problem that we could offer a solution to? We can see these products being distributed anywhere in the world, whether it's within America with homeless populations. I've had people reaching out from around China saying they're looking for temporary shelters and things like that.